Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Of course.
Cousin Terry out here, still, you know, he at it again. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Please subscribe, that would be nice, you know. Hey, girls can't take it. Yes, she take it.
Never friend it, take it. Right, right, fit. Wait a minute, hold that guy. If your boy is 4K in the cut today, I got a banger for you, like, man. God damn. Today, I'm asking girls up front if I'm cute enough to be their boyfriend. You dig what I'm saying? So if you do enjoy this video, make sure to smash the like button. My social media is left side of the screen. So make sure you get that ad in. Make sure you smash the like button. I think I said it already. Subscribe if you're new around here. And I've got a quick little shout out that I must give up. When I need someone to help me film a public video on my story, this brother would pop up and be like, yo, I got you every single time, bro. His channel is Jiffy. Man, go support a brother. He's got a kiss or grab video coming out soon, and I can't wait to see it. And I think y'all what probably want to see. His link will be the first link in the description. If you do enjoy this video, smash that little bum. And yeah, let's get into the video. Today I'm joined with
Gillian.
Okay, I got a simple question for you. I got two actually.
Okay.
Rate me on 1 to 10. Keep it real. Keep it 100. Don't worry, I won't feel offended.
Five for a six.
God, what am I missing?
Hi.
He's been a app in his house.
Shit, I thought he'd get up.
Hi. Okay. All right. No, it's all right. I see that one. What else? Six is quite low, so you must have a list or something that I'm missing.
It's not a list, it's just, I don't know. You give me like...
Just ugly.
No, you're not ugly.
Keep it real, I'm ugly.
You're not ugly.
Keep it real, I'm ugly.
You look like...
Just say I'm ugly.
You look like a... Shh,
why didn't you say that at the start? You'd have to call me a six, but God damn. But last question though. I may be a six, yeah? No, just before I ask a question, I make up for my height. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yes.
I make up for my height. I just got to make sure you know that, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
You know what I'm saying?
Suck your mum.
The last question is, am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
I'm not gonna lie, you look like a little brother.
Why, man?
No, that's not the question. No. Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
I guess so.
Oh, I am.
Oh, wow.
Let's go. Smash. Today I'm joined with two beautiful, lovely young ladies. State your name.
Sasha.
Shamari. And?
Sylvia.
Okay. Be real, yeah? Don't lie. All right? Don't lie. I'm going to ask you two simple questions. Rate me on 1 to 10 real quick. Let's go crazy, man.
Seven.
That's What about you?
Yeah, seven.
Seven. What am I missing to get that 8, or, you know what I'm saying, get in a strong bracket?
It's the height.
The height?
I thought he'd get up. Look at him.
It's the height.
But guess what? I make up for height. Wait, no, I'm not done, dog. Whoa. About bye. Hold up. Am I cute enough to be a boyfriend? Am I cute? Listen to the word cute. Yeah? Am I cute enough to be a boyfriend?
No.
Bitch. The doll.
No. Say yes for the camera.
Yeah.
No. Come back. Why am I not? Because when it was at youth club and I told you I had a car, you was all over me.
Why?
Don't lie. Remember, can I get in? Am I cute enough? Yes or no? Find the answer. Keep 100.
No. Sorry. Kels is my girlfriend, she'll get jealous. My girlfriend will get jealous if I say yeah.
What do you mean, your girlfriend?
Yeah, my girlfriend here will get jealous if you try it.
Oh, get out of here. Today I'm joined with your beautiful, lovely young lady. State your name.
Katie.
Okay. Hey, Frogs, do me a favor. Grab them girls in the red over there. I know them. Thank you. Anyway, Rayman 1 to 10 real quick.
10.
Bro, I'm gonna keep it quick. Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
I've got a boyfriend.
Okay. No, but say you didn't. Don't worry, it's not gonna happen. If a boyfriend's watching this right now, don't worry, I'm not. You get me? It's just for the interview and for entertainment purposes. If you are single right now and I approached you, because I wanna know if I'm ugly or not, you know what I'm saying? Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Yeah.
I am?
Yeah.
So, obviously, we're gonna cut the camera. I'm gonna take you from your boyfriend. Cut it, cut it, cut it.
Go stupid! Oh, go crazy! Yeah! Go stupid! Go crazy! Oh, stupid!
Today I'm joined with a beautiful, lovely young lady. State your name.
Chanel.
Okay. Rate me out of 1 to 10. Now, that's just the easy question. Yeah? That's the easy one. Rate me out of 1 to 10.
7.
7?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Don't cap now. Don't cap now. Go on.
7.5.
Anyway,
shut your bitch ass up.
7.5. Okay, Deshanel. Anyway, last question. I need to be honest, cause I already know the answer, and you already know the answer. So don't. If you lie, I'm gonna in your face. Anyway, am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Oh, why would you do that?
Bring your ass here. Bring your ass here. Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend? Say, yo, say it with
yes,
your...
Yes, yeah.
Why are you getting so happy?
I'm not getting happy.
Whoa, why is she getting happy? Alright, come back and bring your... Yo. So why am I cute? Like, tell me about myself and, you know...
Good personality. Okay, that's it. You got
that's
good
it.
Personality, man.
That's it. So I'm just ugly, but I've got a banging personality.
Okay.
Let them know when it's got you...
7.5, that means... I'm not saying that you're ugly.
I'm ugly, but carry on.
Okay, ugly, and you've
just
got a good personality.
Jumping. Okay, let's go. Today I'm joined with a beautiful, light-skinned lady. State your name.
Kelsey.
What are you doing in town today?
Don't know. Enjoying the sun.
Enjoying the sun. Anyway, I'm gonna ask you 2 questions. Yeah, 2. The first one's simple. And I just wanna know what's going on. Like, you know, what I'm saying, if I need to upgrade, rate me out 1 to 10.
Your companion Muhammad.
Go crazy. Hey, goddamn. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go stupid.
7. 7.
I expected lower from you, you know what I'm saying? Because you're very. Anyway, this question here is nothing to do with my height, okay? Just to get that out of here. The question is, am I, come on, brother. Anyway, am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Of course.
Canterio out here. Still, you know, he at it again. Oh.
Of course.
No. I want you to be serious, yeah? Don't say because your friend said, just say yeah. No. Be 100. Be real with it. Am I cute enough? I mean, go on. Yes, no. Just if I was taller. No, but that weren't the question. Am I tall enough to be your boyfriend? That's the. Am I cute enough? Am I cute enough to be?
Yeah? Yeah?
You're lying, man.
I'm not lying. I don't
feel like you're lying.
I don't lie.
Feel like you're lying. So I am. I mean, let's get this cracking then.
My nigga.
Today I'm joined with 3 beautiful ladies. State your name.
Cece.
How old are you?
18.
Okay. How old are you?
16.
And your name is?
Cash.
Oh, Cash.
Mm-mm.
God damn. So you're outside the JD about to splash some? What's your name?
Marnie.
And how old are you?
17.
Okay. Now listen, I don't want you to lie. This is my family right here. You know what I'm saying? Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend? Whoa. She don't want to say yes on camera.
Nah, you're not my type.
So. Nah. Why? What's your type?
I don't really go for like.
Go on. Go, wait, go.
I don't really go for chocolate boys though.
So what do you go for?
Anything but white. But I do go for chocolate, but.
What do you mean anything
you're just
but
not
white?
My type.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I respect that. Yeah. I respect that. It's all good. What about you now?
No.
No, why?
Because you're not my type.
What's your type?
Light skin.
Light skin.
That's, come on, man.
All right, look. Who's longer? Dark skins or light skins? Be honest.
Dark skins.
Dark skins.
So why?
Light skins. If dark skins got longer, like. But anyway. So why? So I'm not. So it's a no.
No.
And it's a no. And it's a no.
Am I cute enough to be a boy?
Nope. No.
Oh, today I'm joined with
Nicole
and how do you?
18.
How do you?
18.
Okay. I got a simple. She's 18. I got a simple question for you, like, yeah. Don't lie. We don't lie. This is the family right here. You know what I'm saying? Don't lie. Am I cute enough? Like the crowd's kind of looking at. Am I cute enough to be a boyfriend?
No.
No. Why? 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 You gotta say, what's the reason?
I don't know.
You gotta say the reason.
Can't
be. Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Why not?
So I am. Yes.
Sure.
I say yes from her.
No.
Why?
I don't know.
There's gotta be a reason. You can't say no and then.
I don't know, honestly.
You got. I'm not your type. Yeah, so say that. What's your type?
I don't know. Just see him and then I know.
How much, you must know what your type is. What do you like?
Tall, dark hair.
Dark skins, light skins, white, Asian.
Mixed race, I don't mind.
Mixed race, okay. So, alright, come here. Come here real quick. So, is he cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Yeah, but I mean, like, it's not just about the looks, is it?
No, you said light skin, but... Okay, so I need to be light skin, that's it. So if I bleach, if I go home right now, bleach my skin, come back, will I win?
No, I don't know.
Why?
My only type isn't just mixed race.
So what's your type? What else? Dark skin. Nah, chop, this is, don't worry, this is A star, but still. So it's a no, it's a yes from you,
sure.
And a no from you. God damn. Today I'm joined with a beautiful, lovely young lady. State your name.
Shan.
Sala baby. Okay. Yeah? Quick thing. Simple question. Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Why? Why?
I don't know how to answer.
Aye, man. Aye. Go crazy.
Wait, what was the question again?
Am I cute enough to be your boyfriend?
Oh, you are still. It's because, like, we're the same height, you get me? So
alright then, because I don't believe you, kiss on the cheek. Let's go. Go crazy. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm joking. I'm not that guy. Anyway, rate me on 1 to 10. Wait. How rude of I? I didn't ask for your names. I'm sorry. What's your name?
Aroya.
Lovely name. What's your name?
Kunima.
Beautiful. You're both beautiful, though. I said, you know. Okay. Yeah. Rate me on 1 to 10, real quick.
Rate you.
1 to 10.
As a person.
God damn. Nah. Just looks. Go crazy. I don't mind what you say. 1, 2, 3, 10, 11. Go crazy. Go on.
Seven.
Okay. Not too bad, but huh? Nah, cause I thought she said something else. I thought like two. You know what I'm saying? So what? Seven, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, what about you?
I said eight.
Eight. My favorite now, god damn. But I'm joking. But last question. Yeah. Am I cute enough to be a boyfriend?
I don't know about that one still.
So I'm an 8, but I'm
a lesbian, I like girls.
You like girls? But I mean, I you know what I'm saying? Listen, I may be short, but I make up for height, and I can change your mind.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Are you sure?
Nah.
I can check, you know what I'm saying? I come in with the, No?
Yeah, ask her.
All right, so am I key enough to be your girlfriend then?
Yeah. My girlfriend. Yeah, my girlfriend.
Girlfriend? Mm-hmm. Don't say no, man. Girlfriend with the real life dildo.
Yeah.
What about you?
No.
Sad, isn't it? Sad, isn't it? Sad. I'd rather you say yes.
Is it a no like that?
No. I guess no. Alright, why? Why you say no? tell me what I need to improve. I'll go home and I'll do some revision right now. I draw a diagram of myself and I'll be like, yeah, she said I need this and this. What do I need? Tell them. She's tripping, bro.
No, man.
So it's a yes then?
It's a no.
It's a no. Why is it a no? Just keep it 100, just say, man.
No.
Just no.
Just no.
Just no.
You'll be a good friend.
Bomba clap, man. Thank you. Have a good day.
Bye. Have a beautiful time.
4 digits, that's 1k. Shout out to the Regan that been here from day. Doing this shit for free, I ain't even getting paid. Spot me in public, don't be scared to say hey. Ay, they said I was gonna blow. Girls want my clout, not the fact that I've grown.